I'm Sue Perry, and I work for the Westwood Recreation Department, and I'm here today at the solar eclipse with my cereal box. And the reason why I made the box is because I was concerned there might be a shortage of glasses. So I watched on Good Morning America how to make the box, and that you put a piece of white paper at the bottom, and then you put a pinhole at the top with foil, and you view through this hole, and you can see the shadow of all that's going on in the sky at the bottom of the box without any worry at all about staring into the sun.
Hi everyone, I'm Nicole Banks. I'm the recreation director in the town of Westwood, and we're gathered here today at Deerfield Field for the solar eclipse event. We've got a great crowd out here at the fields. About 200 to 300 people have gathered, and we had our library, our recreation department, and the DPW co-sponsor this event today. We have ISO approved safety glasses to check out the sun, and if we put these on, you can take a look up there right at the sun, and we've got it about half covered now. Looks like a crescent moon, but you're actually seeing the moon go right in front of the sun.
Oh, it looks like a crescent moon, but orange.
We're all very excited to be out here enjoying this together as a community, and so excited that everybody has come together for this.
It's 2:20, so we're not at the complete eclipse time yet. However, we're looking up and, wow, it's probably 50% there to where it's gonna be.
My name's Richard Cann, and I have with me a pinhole camera, and I have with me my granddaughter, who is going to look through it. Okay, so what we have here is a pinhole camera. Here's the pinhole right here. See that, Galen? And here, this is a message on the side of it. And here's the hole you look through. And you put it up to the sun and you look through it. So come, Galen, come around here and look at it. You put it up to the sun. Oops, wrong way. Okay, there we go. What can you see?
I see the eclipse.
I'm Stella Fox, and I thought the eclipse was cool. It was fun to watch.
I'm Sophia Vella, and I thought the eclipse was really cool because it only happens like once in like a while.